All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is the Chief Financial Officer of Steppe Gold, Jeremy South. And Jeremy, it's great to have you back again. How are you?
Good, thanks. Good to see you, Steve.
Yeah, good to see you as well, and Happy New Year. And it's a great Happy New Year for your company because you've announced this morning another key milestone in the phase two development of ATO, and that is the signing of this construction contract. So let's take a step back and remind everyone a little bit about the work that was done last year to secure the financing to be able to make this a reality.
Yeah, that's the key thing. I mean, and this has been in process for about 18 months. This is what these contracts and they tend to take. You know, financing was put in place last July, signed a binding term sheet. We then signed the first loan agreement in August, and we'll have the balance of that $100 million hopefully signed up in the next few months here. So, you know, getting the financing in place, getting the EPC is obviously that next step. That's where the money will be spent, and having that contractor in place. I mean, this is a journey. So, you know, we haven't stopped our journey. This is just another step in the journey but an important one to have that contract in place. It's a turnkey engineering procurement construction contract, which essentially, you know, locks down the, you know, the plan to build this project and make that phase two expansion a reality.
And I know that the other part of this that's very important to you guys is local employment, and you've hired a well-known construction company in Mongolia to be a part of this. That's a significant step for the company.
Yeah, and I think, you know, that's important for us. I mean, we've raised most of our capital actually in Mongolia, certainly most of our debt capital in Asia, and that's important. I mean, it's important for Mongolia that they see this as a, you know, as a national success. That's as with any mining company, you want to be, you know, you want to be working, you know, diligently and with your host country to ensure that, you know, employment and the economic contribution, a lot of that lands into the country. And that's so, yeah, Hexagon is a very well regarded group. We've got great experience over the last 10 years, and we're looking forward to working with them.
And we should mention that the timeline now is, as you mentioned, continuing. So they're still on track for 2026. Is that right?
That's right. Yeah. So first few weeks of 2024, we hope to have this in place by the end of 2025, so we can have first concentrate in 2026. So, you know, this announcement today really does, you know, continue to put us on track for that milestone.
And lastly, Jeremy, how excited is it that you think people should be for the company of Steppe Gold? You're already producing as well as we've talked about in the past. The company is doing quite well. This is obviously another key development for the expansion of Steppe Gold. But in general, I think you're pretty high on the way the company is moving right now.
Yeah, I mean, it's mining, so it's just a continued de-risk process. That's what mine development's all about. You know, we have the benefit of some cash flow. That keeps the wheels oiled, as it were, and this is really just another step and another milestone to really, you know, de-risk that project. So I mean, we don't have a lot of you know huge milestones in front of us now in terms of you know the design and planning of this project. Now we're just in execution mode and excited about that. The supply chains have now loosened up in Asia, and so we're excited to continue moving. We haven't stopped. This process has taken a while, but it hasn't slowed us down. So we're on track and another tick in the box, and excited to move on.
Absolutely, Jeremy. Thanks so much. Congratulations on this, and good to talk to you again.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks for your time.
All right, Jeremy South, the Chief Financial Officer of Steppe Gold.